Get back here! Whoa, he actually stopped. And Grandpa thinks yelling doesn't solve anything.
Nice to see you again, Tennyson. Do you like my new ride?
What's up, dweeb? Kevin and LaGrange? Hey, that's my shirt!
You mean my shirt? Pillows, no!
Oh, don't worry, my boy. We can steal many more furry creatures.
LaGrange, you're robbing people? I thought your gimmick was going fast or something.
Huh? I don't always have to tell you my plan. Miss Gazelle. No fuel? I need more dark matter to power this supercar, huh? Messy boy, refill!
Don't you ever give me commands. Say please when you want my help.
Now that's more my speed.
Oh, you're not getting away that easily.
We've gotten so many donations for the thrift shop today. Phew! Well, at least there's some stuff left.
Give it up, Tennyson!
What's going on back there?
Hey, now! I have the right-of-way!
Kevin, I'm gonna get that shirt back.
Enough of this petty crime. It's time for the big leagues. Hey, the bank is back that way.
Change of plans, pesty boy.
Hey, what is this mess? Let go of me. Let go. Feeling woozy.
You've been gone a while.
Just doing another good deed.
You're talking about this? You want to explain yourself?
What, me being totally awesome?
No, you're being destructive. If you don't keep your emotions in check, Ben, you can do real damage not just to the people around you, but to yourself, too.
You should really listen to Grandpa, Ben.
Gwen, what are you doing?
Oh, she's been at it since I told her where we're going.
And just where is that? I still don't see the connection to tennis balls here. Grandpa, haven't we been snowboarding like 3 times already?
Heads up, Ben.
You won't take me alive!
Oh, you're so getting it. Oh, so you want a piece too, Grandpa?
Wasn't me.
No, it was us, and we're here to settle the score.
Didn't I just whoop your cans like minutes ago?
Can it, loser? This mean machine's gonna take you down.
Check your volume. You're irritating my audio receivers.
What did you say, Korak?
Ben, were they like this from before?
Listen up, brat. I am gonna take you down if it's the last thing I do.
No, something's definitely different.
Halo, make yourself useful.
Spoilers. Nothing I do is...
So cold.
Looks like you could use a blow drop.
We gotta do something. Gwen, meet me at the bottom of the mountain.
Kevin, what are you doing here?
Glad I got all that on video.
What video?
So cold.
You did this for a video only you find funny?
Hey, I do what I want when I want.
You're emotionally stunted.
Well, it just so happens that I like stunts. Now, if you'll excuse me. Me and the weather dud's got a 10-year-old dweeb to beat down.
These boys are always ruining my fun!
We have unlocked our emotions, which has unlocked some new tricks.
I can't believe those two are causing this much fuss fighting over Vin's attention. There are plenty of better role models out there, like me.
Well, at least you think I'm cool, right, Gwen?
Sorry, Grandpa, didn't catch that. I gotta go talk to Vin now!
Et tu, Gwen?
Hey, Vin! Listen, I have a plan!
Great, let's hear it!
You actually want to listen to me? Ben never cares about my plans!
Hey, never let boys make you feel like you ain't important! Now let's hear it!
I was thinking if we had something to bait them, we could draw them off the track. The question now is what? Maybe I can get Grandpa to flag down one of those hot dog vendors?
Does steak work?
What?
No good, you want ribs instead?
What? No, steak is fine. Why do you have so much meat in your car?
In case I get hungry. Here, catch!
I've never felt so appreciated! Let's do this!
Right!
Yeah. Hey! Anyone?
You're just jealous he took my side.
He did not.
Get dunked on, Kevin. He's not gonna do crimes anymore.
What? Who said that? I ain't quitting all that illegal stuff. Gotta give my kids something to do with that law degree.
Ha!
But I also ain't gonna cheat in fair races either.
But then,
which one of us gets to mold you into our ideal cool role model?
Ha! You thought I was gonna throw away my whole code for a couple of 7-year-olds?
We are
How
not
you say
seven.
That?
I'm 10 years old, thank you very much.
I'm done with this.
All right, you ever need help with your homework or installing a nitro booster, you know where to find me.
I really thought you were ready to be a good guy.
Maybe you're just getting too hung up on what makes good guys and bad guys. Maybe sticking to your code is more important than not hijacking and money laundering and running illegal underground stunt races.
No, I'm extremely sure those are bad guy things.
See? Sticking to your code. I can respect that.
Okay. I think we all learned an important lesson about not idolizing hardened criminals today.
You raised a good family here, Gramps. You guys should be proud. We raised a lot of money for endangered animals today.
Vincent Ethanol, you're under arrest for charges of hijacking, money laundering, and underground stunt racing.
Yep, that's fair.
I'm just gonna put it out there. I still think he's pretty cool.